My friend Connie introduced me to a poem. And it struck me in a way that words have never struck me before. The poem was simple enough, but with it came such clarity. And it's this poem that I'd like to share with you now. I often wonder, why do birds stay in the same place when they can fly anywhere they want in the world? And then I turn around and I ask myself the very same question. A poem for Connie.
Okay, wait.